Hey guys, some very exciting news. I'm an aunt again, this time to a little boy, my little nephew, my little bubba. His name is Gabe. The point of my story is how it happened. Almost unbelievable. So my older sister got pregnant to the priest, which is very biblical. The baby was conceived in a shed. And then she gave birth to the baby in the shed again, which is kind of like a manger if you think about it, which made me question, is my nephew Jesus? Or Jesus 2.0? Which kind of makes me God in a way.
Hi, wow. Is this a vlog? Are we vlogging? Is this what's
Hello?
Happening?
Can I yes.
just jump in on this? Hi, world of the interwebs.
We haven't even met probably, but I know who you are. This is so weird.
Hi.
Hello, I'm Piper, you're Sonia's son.
Oh, and you're one of Brad's many, many children.
So you knew that I vlogged.
I do actually, yeah. I've actually seen some of your stuff from the States.
Get out!
Yeah, no, they have the internet there now. It's really wild. Yeah.
Oh my God, do you want to be in it? Like, are you-
Can I?
Like,
I would love.
Yes!
It's a collab.
Hi again, guys. I am joined here with...
Oh, is that all the introduction I'm getting? Callum is my name. Yes.
Callum is my name. It was like you're about to go into a rap.
Callum is my name. Rhyming is my game. I cannot rap. I'm pretty bad at it.
Anyway, so I was talking about babies.
I just had to interrupt because you were making comments that could be seen as blasphemous online. Which...
No. Well, if you hadn't interrupted me, I would have gotten to my point, which was the age-old question of what do babies do? Because I don't know. Do you have any pointers, hacks? Do you have any hacks?
Baby hacks.
Baby hacks.
Okay, baby hacks. Well, I mean, they don't really do much.
Yeah, what do they do?
Well, that's the thing. Like, before they become, like, children and have their own independent ideas, they are. They're potatoes.
Loaves of bread.
That just... literally.
If your child's making that noise, they might be choking.
Baby hack. Don't let your baby choke. That's number one. Number two... Fire. Keep it away from them.
Apparently, I heard that they were flammable.
Yeah, they are. It's a weird thing. When they sleep, it's during the day, and during the night, they cry from about 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. They're like, I'm sorry. It's for a vlog.
Babies poo.
They
a lot.
Do.
And like especially weird considering... poo. Like not normal poo.
But you know why? It's because they don't eat solids. The thing is, they're eating two things. Milk, which is liquid. Mashed banana, which is
so,
like
not
solid.
I think
we
should do a social experiment and just live off milk and mashed banana.
Don't
and
do that.
See if you poo like a baby.
Don't do that. You'll have such low nutritional value
like
in that.
Like anemic. Yeah.
Do it for the babies on aeroplanes.
Don't let that happen.
No, there was one baby that kept crying on my trip here, and it stank.
Is there somewhere to put diapers on a plane? Do you
your
flush
bag,
it down the toilet?
I guess, carry on.
Oh my God.
Well, you can't flush it.
Comment down below if you know what do you do with used diapers on a plane.
Yeah, this is actually something I would like to know.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this week's episode. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. If you want to see Callum back, Sam... Hashtag bring back Callum. Yeah.
I like the sound of that. Yeah.
So you watch my channel. How do I normally sign off?
You say goodbye in another language.
Would you love to do the honours if you know one?
I know one, but I'm really bad at pronouncing the language. Kaplan. Kaplan.
What are you doing?
It's from Star Trek.
Oh my God!
It's Klingon, I do.
Well, I've never done that.
Do one of them? No, don't, because that's Vulcan. Tricked her.
You're a nerd.